Black means silence. Black is for me a very beautiful color. It is a very powerful color. It is a color of, for me, knowledge, of achievement, of dignity.
It's about winning. It's about elevation. It's about the spirit of a person.
उसमें जो भावनाएं हैं और जो इमोशन है वो इन तमाम रंगों से कहीं ऊपर है और यही खूबसूरती है इसकी और यही एक भव्यता है अगर आप उसे कहना चाहें और यही बड़प्पन है इस फिल्म का.
अगर आपको if I lock you in a room which has no light, which has no sound, and you live your entire life in it, can you imagine how difficult it is?
It's about this girl who is visually impaired, who is hearing impaired, who cannot talk, and she wants to achieve something, and she achieves it with the help of her teacher.
You will learn, you will graduate. The black robe, our dream.
I told him you want admission in arts.
39, 40.
She disagrees. She disagrees with the poet. आँखें सपने नहीं देखती, मन सपने देखता है. मैं आँखों से देख नहीं सकती, फिर भी मैं सपने देखती हूँ. हमारा सपना है कि मैं graduate.
I think it requires a lot of conviction. It requires a lot of courage for all of us to get down to doing something that we believe in so honestly, yet make it so visually and dramatically and narratively exciting for the audience.
मुझे पूरा विश्वास था कि जब मैंने फिल्म पढ़ी पहली बार कि वो जिस तरह की फिल्म बनाएंगे वो उतनी ही खूबसूरत होगी जितनी कि देवदास थी या हम दिल दे चुके सनम थी या खामोशी थी.
So the minute he told me that he wants me for the film, I told him honestly that Sanjay, I don't think I can do it. Because I think I'll not keep up to your expectation. Like you are expecting that I can do it, but I don't think I can. Because for somebody who can hear, who can talk, who can see, like for me, how do I portray a character who is living in a vacuum?
She's also the kind of character that will touch your heart, that you want to know, that you want to hold her, that you want to hug her, you want to be with her, you want to learn from her, you want to experience with her another life.
मेरे 35 साल के फिल्मी सफर में ये शायद पहली फिल्म है, शायद नहीं है ही पहली फिल्म जिसमें मुझे इतनी बड़ी चुनौती मिली हो, जिसका सामना करने से मैं घबराया हूँ.
He's the one and only he could have done this role.
He's the greatest actor in our country. He's one of the greatest in the world. And I felt that it was time for me to now try and explore another energy, another attitude, another approach to acting. मुझे कुछ सीखने को मिले शायद, मैं कुछ explore करूँ. And I wanted to do something very, very special for Amitabh Bachchan.
उंगलियाँ, Mr. McNally. ये अंधों की आँखें हैं, लोगों की आवाज़ और बहरों की कविता. थक जाएं तो तलवार.
छह सात महीने पहले से ही तैयारियां शुरू हो गई थी, किस तरह का किरदार होगा, क्या सीखना पड़ेगा.
सो माई साइन लैंग्वेज हैड टू बी दैट फ्लुएंट, यू नो, आई टू टॉक विद माई हैंड्स और माई फिंगर्स.
तो हाथ की हथेली जो है इसके अंदर दूसरा जो पढ़ा रहा है या जो जो, जो सिखाना चाह रहा है या जो बात करना चाह रहा है उस हथेली के अंदर सारे साइंस बनाने पड़ते हैं.
सो फॉर मी इट वुड बी डिफिकल्ट.
ये प्यार है, ये गुस्सा है, इन चीजों को हमें सीखना पड़ा.
एंड आई यूज्ड टू थिंक दैट हाउ डू पीपल लाइक देम लिव इन आवर वर्ल्ड, बिकॉज इट्स फॉर देम इट्स काइंड ऑफ अ सर्वाइवल, इट्स काइंड ऑफ अ स्ट्रगल एवरी डे इन देयर लाइव्स.
एक गूंगा, एक बहरा, एक अंधी लड़की क्या कह रही है इसे मैं तो समझ रहा हूँ, लेकिन जनता कैसे समझेगी. तो उसकी भी बात को हमें दोहराना पड़ता था. अब उसे इस तरह से दोहराना कि वो रेपिटेटिव ना लगे, बोरिंग ना लगे.
Your world is not black. It is full of light.
So I'm here doing a film about a deaf blind girl who's the main heroine of the film.
And when Sanjay says that, I've got faith in you and I know you can do it. So as an artist, I feel that I can turn heaven, I can turn the earth, and I can work really hard and achieve something for my director.
She looks extremely beautiful in the film. She has performed this role with such impeccable nuances that I feel that after this film, Rani is going to be the queen.
केवल डायलॉग बोलने की बात नहीं थी, इसमें एक और एक अंश था जो कि डायलॉग से भी ऊपर था, और वो अंश जो है वो डायलॉग से ज्यादा महत्वपूर्ण था, इसलिए उसको खूबी से करना ये ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट था।
दिस फिल्म फॉर मी वाज डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज आई हैड टू कन्वे अ लॉट थ्रू माय एक्सप्रेशंस, through my hand movement.
She has nothing with her. She doesn't see, she doesn't hear. She's in a black space, vacuum mein hai wo. And in spite of that, she lives her life so beautifully.
और मैं ऐसा मानता हूँ कि जिस तरह की कहानी ब्लैक है और जिस तरह से संजय ने इसे बनाया है, ये उनकी सबसे खूबसूरत कविता है।
It is about a beauty that lies within. It's about how you overcome your disabilities, which everyone has.
So it teaches you in life that whatever obstacles come in your way, whatever struggles come in your way, there's nothing that can deter you, or there's nothing that can stop you from reaching where you want to. If you have the willpower, if you have the conscience that yes, I want to achieve my goal, you will achieve.
The umbrella. Hey, stop it! Give me the umbrella. Goodbye.
जितने भी कलाकार इसमें चुने गए हैं, सब ने इतना अद्भुत काम किया है कि किसी एक के बारे में हम चर्चा नहीं कर सकते। चाहे वो छोटी लड़की हो, आयशा जिसने रानी के बचपन का रोल किया हो।
बिना शब्दों के तुम अंधेरे की दुनिया से कभी बाहर नहीं निकल पाओगे। You will never be able to see the light. She has to learn. उसे ये जानना होगा कि जिसका हाथ पकड़ के गुजर रही है उसका भी एक नाम है, that you are mother.
I'm coming.
Sit down, Mr. Chair. Michelle is deaf and blind. She's not mentally retarded.
It's like I can't do something, and it's like how someone teaches my life. I'm totally blank and I'm all wild and I can't do anything. And then it's how I get trained by my teacher.
For me, the little girl that is Aisha Kapoor, she has performed so brilliantly in the film. She is a revelation to me.
Calls me honey bunny.
आपको लगेगा कि ये एक बहुत ही मजी हुई कलाकार जिसने बहुत सारी ट्रेनिंग की होगी और बहुत सी फिल्मों में काम करने के बाद इस फिल्म में काम किया।
The first time I saw him coming with all his bodyguards and all, it was a bit scary. Who's this, you know? But then I got so used to him. He's such a nice guy, actually, you know. Such a nice person.
She's really outstanding in her performance.
Ayesha, just get this done now. This is a very important shot.
There is Shanaz, who's playing my mother.
Very strong maternal instinct. Very strong instinct to protect this child, to make this child flourish, and really, really, really believes in this child. I was blessed to have Aisha, who I really believe in some previous life or in a future life, I'm a mother.
Really inspired by their work because they have done fabulously well.